Do you know where I hide Hector? He's pretty much done spitting in each other. That's his sire.
Yeah, okay. What do you look like?
Brett Tyson.
She's done it. <in.
laughs>
Super nice every time I talk to him.
He looks pretty pretty. I'm always surprised at people how far they drive to go to the park. I'm like, you had an extra 10 minutes, that's not good.
But yeah, it just so happens you're not in that 10 minute ratio. If you were 10 minutes further, you'd say the same thing. If it was an hour and a half, I wouldn't go.
I don't know.
Thank you.
There's
this. I can't.
It's not funny when it's you.
Right. I plundered that too, actually. Jory didn't want that personal space, yeah.
I know.
Yep, yep. I recognize that.
I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to do that.
I mean, fair enough, stupid on me, but get in the park, go in the park, and I'll just be like, yes, back up a little bit, crunch.
And I was like, I'm giving you the reward, but I wasn't sure what that was going to be.
She bobbed. Left and through the group is correct, should show more focus through the group and it's lightly crowding you in the left turn. It's a good exercise. Healing off leash, very good focus initially going downfield and then the dog gets a little bit vocal. The about turn is very tight, it's excellent, fast, dog spirited, but then he gets vocal again during the change of pace as you move faster. And then to be absolutely correct, you're supposed to stop pacing downfield for a moment and then come back and take up the position you turned. It's not a big deal at all. High good work. In the sit out of motion, the handler's giving a little bit of praise right at the start. And then the dog is slightly vocal, very fast to sit. Good focus on the handler as you leave and come back. It's a low, very good exercise. Down with recall. At the start, the dog's not completely settled in the basic. The development is correct. The dog goes down very fast. Slightly closer to you and slightly straighter, but it still remains low, very good. And the long down was excellent. Plenty of points. Okay, and Varsity. Melanie and Varsity, again, a very spirited dog, very vocal. He needs to be when you're getting in, if you choose to get into IGP obedience, it needs to be freed up a little bit more so that you can move more naturally. If you see the dog's top line is slightly down and it makes the dog tend to prance, especially during your change of pace and your fast pace exercises, that's improved. But it all comes from all the drive too, keeping him back right now. So he's vocal going downfield. He needs to move in a more natural manner with a flatter top line. The about turn should be executed just with a little bit more fluid. You kind of hesitate. And you do the same thing on both of your right turns. You make a momentary hesitation. It should just be constant. And again, most of this is for the IGP. And a B, the dog did very well. Slightly crooked in the automatic sit, and then left it in through the group. Should move a little bit more freely. Vocal, and then again, it's slightly crooked in your automatic sit position. It's a good, overall, the exercise remains really good. Dealing off leash, slightly crooked in the basic position when you started the exercise, vocal going downfield. The about turn again was executed correctly. In the change of pace, the dog needs to remain more parallel to you, it crowds out a little bit. And then at the end, the stop to be absolutely correct again. Stop, sit, looking downfield, and then 3 seconds, and then turn around. But it still also remains as a low good exercise. Sit out of motion, slightly crooked in the basic position, development is correct. The dog sits quickly and shows very good focus on the handler as the handler leaves and returns. But when you come back to pick the dog up, you need to wait for 3 seconds in basic position. You got right to the side and took off. And again, in a B, not a big deal, but a lot of points later on. It falls into the high good category, down with recall, development, kind of the same comments as all of the other exercises. Very fast to go down. Fast and spirited recall, straight in the front, straight in the finish. It's a very good exercise. Now in the long down, didn't have a good clean basic position, and then you put the dog down, and then you walked away, and the leash was on. Again, these are all technical. The dog did remain down, was a little vocal during the exercises. And then at the pickup should have been done at the more correct, you know, basic. You kind of, the dog was here and you were here and he sat in front of you. But it's still, for the actual being down, it still remains as a little.